Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, The Collector's Hub. Let's continue our survival drive in this strange place. If you like this kind of game and would like us to continue with it, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Thank you. The Olympic Peninsula. The slower time here on this beautiful corner of the world. To the north, you'll find the state of Juan de Fuca. The east, Hood Canal. And to the west, the Pacific Ocean. You'll find Kepler Yeza, natural lakes and rivers, and endless pathways to explore. You'll see the stars. Hike along our beautiful coastline and explore the magic of the wilderness.
Tree's most beloved songs.
And so he says, I'll make of you lie down in green pastures. I'll lead a people God still loves. Now, it's our place to be your Lord. Even when you're out there,
thank you.
Thank you. We're using a mysterious yellow drone we found near the exclusion zone that I think is a vegetable or a fungus. It made no audible complaint when I harvested it.
Just on the road. Thank you.
looking back to my two best friends and me, where we talk about people's problems in this world, but it's just me this week. You might be wondering why, especially after looking at a couple weeks ago. Thank you.
Francis, I don't know if you're listening. A while ago, you asked me why I cared so much about the remnants. It's because I saw Alan the night of the accident, during the mass hallucination. Except, I'm not sure it was a hallucination. We had a tradition. When we were both working late, he'd swing by my lab for a coffee break at some ungodly hour. That night, he visited. We talked. The coffee burned my tongue. Nothing out of the ordinary. Seconds later, the gamma ray surge swept through the facility and the roof caved in. I looked for him in the aftermath. I couldn't find him anywhere because he hadn't been in my lab. He was ground zero at the accident site, miles away in the deep zone. But I saw him, touched him, smelled his cologne. He was there, impossibly there.
More than a hallucination. You never reported that? Admit to Arda that I communed with my husband's ghost. When they were already looking for ways to push me out,
not a chance. I gave them my technology and my home, but I'd be goddamned before I let anything destroy my professional credibility.
And this remnant?
It's my last chance to know if what I saw was true, if it came from the well, or if it was all in my head. The things we spoke of, things I couldn't have made up. Never mind. I know how it sounds.
Like you've seen a ghost.
Interrupt whatever reaction process the remnant carries out.
Too late, and it's bad news for the driver. There's too many unknowns. Only the driver will know the right time to use it.
How can you be sure they'll live long enough to make that call?
The ARC device has been transmitting data every single second since it was installed. Every drop of fuel, every spark plug that car lit, I have on record.
You've been running an experiment this entire time, with the driver as the guinea pig.
The mere act of being alive is the biggest experiment of all, dear.
Is that another one of Alan's sayings?
That one's all mine. Driver, we've seen that car protect you this entire time. It's triggered a gateway in your time of need. It's ferried you back to the garage through every circumstance and obstacle and bump in the road. So we can trust that it'll protect you long enough to get you away from whatever and wherever you end up.
Still sounds like a heavy dose of blind faith to me.
Could be. Oh, there's one last part to this, and it's waiting for you back at the auto shop. Take your time. Enjoy the ride.
Thank you. storms in the blue today.
Go fast.
New upgrade waiting for you, driver. Straight out of the oven.
Thank you. Thank you.